It's Cullyn here. I'm back with another episode in my Factorio Let's Play. In this episode, I am reworking my entire smelting setup. I'm finally not happy with this setup. So what we'll do first, we're going to drain off resources. And hopefully that won't take too long. So we'll just basically cut it off here. First, we'll start with cutting that off. That off, that one off, and we'll see if we can drain out the raw resources. Across the top here, like that. So while this is sort of working, there's a lot more space that I can use down here. So, first things first, this one here let's put into a chest. I meant to do that ages ago. So let's grab a couple of storage chests. And, was it a stack inserter? Yeah. And then let's get some power. Oh, come on. And that will drain that off. Because as you can see, these are output lines. They're not very efficient. There needs to be more. So I am basically going to get... Oh, why was there no... Well, that's a goof on my part. That's a... And it's going to cause production issues factory-wide, but that's fine. That's... yeah. Okay. So how's that going? That's... getting stored away, and then... let's get this one. Somewhere here. Oh, yep. Let's quickly go and get some belts before I run out of those. Well, I did run out, so. Let's get more belts. I haven't got a full plan of what I'm going to do on this one, but it can't be that hard. So, oh, you're still, I'll stop it. I appreciate the enthusiasm, but kind of want to drain it all. How's this one going? Ah, lots of room. So if we do this into... I'm probably going to change direction, so the smelting runs horizontal and the outputs are down there. So if I do this bottom section as copper, top section as iron, or maybe the... yeah, we'll work it out. So what I want to do, I want a blueprint. And I should probably make a blueprint book at this point. Start adding blueprints in. I don't know how it works, but seems alright. And then, so if we go like that, and that should be, that's all right. Let's let's put that one up there. So that should pick that one up, and I think you can. We can rotate them, which is always good. Okay, so let's get these robots and. Yeah, let's get some logistics robots as well. Move all this stuff to. It's probably the point where I needed to get more construction bots. Take all them out of my inventory at the moment. Okay. So they're still being fed by those. They're not. Let's do this section here. I'm probably going to put them straight back down, but I kind of wish I had the only robots in the system, but it's alright, we'll just slowly work on this. We can't really take them apart until they're fully drained, so hurry up, Steel. Oh yeah, would have helped if I did that. Well, let's do that. Yeah, I don't really care, so just give me all those. Let's put all them in there as well. I don't need all these at the moment. If I need them, I'll pick them up. Alright, that will do. Okay. Hmm. Okay. So, how are we going? It's what robots are used for, isn't it? Deconstructing your base. Oh, am I going to have enough room? I hope I do. Okay. It's time to, hopefully there's enough storage chests. I know they're just going to bring them back, but that's okay. Yeah, I don't want those.
Put that in storage. Put that in
that. Don't want that. That's okay. You're probably just going to bring those okay. back to me.
How are we going?
So that's that side basically done. Let's move on and deconstruct this side. Oh, there's a. Some pipes there that I think I've dismantled. So let's bring them back. Okay, pipes are back. Do that. Do I have another storage chest? Let's put these down here. Well, overall, my pollution will go down for a little bit, because we're not doing anything. Search until we're done. It's not doing any research. Interesting. Am I out of storage space again? No. Oh, there's no power to this guy. Let's fix that. Well, that's something I should have seen. Cool. Alright, let's get a big pole here then. Come on. Fine. Alright, so that one's always going to be powered. That's fine. Now, if I've shot myself in the foot with that one, well, that's okay. I'll deal with it. Okay. So, deconstruction. Yes, please. That's expected, I guess. Train station has no power. Somewhere there. That's fine. No, let's not dig up the oil again. I really want to. Part of this is from part of really that wanting can't to fix do with all these buildings being a legacy. So we'll have to just do it the hard way. Obviously, it needed to happen at some point.
That's it's okay. That it starts now.
20 minutes of deconstructing. That's unfortunate, but we might have to get to reconstructing it next episode. Yeah, I don't like how that's laid out, so that can go as well. As long as I know that coal needs to go there, we'll figure it out. It's a fair amount of belts that I've picked up. Okay, next. Okay, I'll fix this one up here, and then we'll just run these down to the bottom. Anything I don't want? Not really. Well, maybe I'll be able to get a little bit laid out. Okay. So, that needs to go. Maybe the solid fuel needs to be there somewhere. So, needs to be moved again. Now I think about it, maybe I should move it over. That way it's not going to interrupt my... And did I make... Did I have a factory making terrain? What do you call it? I have a factory making landfill, because I could really use some of it. How about we quickly do that? Somewhere there like that. Then you... And you make me landfill. I should do a stack inserter. Okay. Oh, I need to fill that one in. Anyway. Fix up and then we'll... Let's fix this one, so... Worry about the rest after. Now, I don't need this line. I'll cut you off there. And I think... And let's... Move this stack inserter down. Let's make another box. What are we? Did I make another storage chest? Nope. Oh well, whatever. That's fine. Okay. Let's
drain that out.
Okay, that's starting to clear the way now. So, the plan was to get most of this done in this episode, but I'm really only going to get it started. Alright, so that's better. Let's remove all this as well. Okay, so that's 3 iron. Let's make a handful of... I need some steel. So I'm going to make some storage chests in this middle here. Then I'll decommission this other lot. Why logistics spots don't pick them up, I'll never know, but why it has to be construction bots. Come on. Damn it. Too much coal. Okay, so give me... Always want 100 belts. I don't want any more than that, though. And there's going to have to be a gap there because of the pipe, but... Almost done. There we go. That's the last of it. Okay. Let's clear this, but not the tower. Okay, and all them into there. Okay, so if we do this, yeah, that's okay. Just gonna do a mass of these, and when they start complaining we're out of stuff, then I'll. Okay, I'll run up the top one. And see what they build. So, 3 steel, maybe make 5 steel, 5 copper, sorry, 5 iron, 5 copper, and then we'll see what we get the rest for steel. So this one's almost done. Nice. I'm not sure I've got any in the network, so that'll be interesting to see. Missing poles, I think. So, have we got any steel? Let's do that. And do that. And do that. Someone's going to have iron and steel in that that I can make poles with. Missing one pole. Nice, very nice, and only one of them's ugly, so we'll fix it. Oh, better make that two. That's not bad, overall. Alright, well, I'm gonna end the episode there.